Hello everyone. Telegram's new Passkey feature lets you log in quickly using a PIN or biometric data like face ID or fingerprint instead of text message codes. The encrypt keys are stored on your device and can sync with password managers, making logging faster and more secure. Works anywhere, even without a mobile service. Your account still needs an active phone number, so don't throw away your SIM card. For active Passkey, do these steps. First, update your Telegram. On the top, tap on three line, tap on settings, tap on privacy and security, tap on passkeys. Now tap on create passkey. Now as you see, this passkey will create it on my Gmail based on my phone Google account. Tap on continue. Now you can use your fingerprint or face ID or your PIN based on your need. Choose one of them. Now as you see, we created a passkey for our account with our fingerprint, or you can use PIN based on your needs. You can delete this passkey or add more passkey or change your passkey. I hope this video was useful for you. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.